Facebook fans, I'm Sandra Lummis from Fair Trade Works in the Communications Department, joined by founder and president Jim Perkins of Fair Trade Works. We're really excited. Today is our first of 8 prizes that you're giving away all summer. I know Jim was a little surprised by all of the money he was giving away this summer, but he's excited today because he saw how many Facebook fans we've been able to obtain in the last 7 days. So Jim's going to be doing a draw. We have over 500 fans in here. I just had to do a quick and dirty today and just put them all in one bag, and we're going to be picking it out. That person can give us a call immediately and we will begin their front yard facelift of either renovations or landscaping. So you're ready to get busy this summer with the boys? Okay, so here we go, big drum roll, and the winner of our first $1,000 gift certificate to Fair Trade Works front yard facelift is
Natalie Vaughn. Congratulations.
Oh,
Natalie Vaughn, sorry.
Natalie Vann, congratulations. Yay. You can come to the office and pick up your $1,000